bless up to my people once more. You know, I'm going to do a journey from home to work and turn off my car, walk around the back and see that the light is still on. You know, so I say, I'm going to check in the car to see if I leave the light switch on. When I checked the light switch was off. So I decided I was going to check the brake pedal, where I would find the brake light switch. The brake light switch is a small component near the brake pedal, responsible for activating your car's brake lights. Well, let's take a look at the brake pedal. Here's the brake pedal, people, and there should be a small plastic thingy that is used to engage the brake light switch. If you see where I'm pointing, that's where it is missing from. So if you see me using the screwdriver to engage the brake light switch, and my next step was to disconnect the main power going to the lights from the brake light switch. So that's it, disconnecting the main power right there. My next step was to remove that spring there to get more access to my brake pedal. Gentle people, but let me first explain what having your brake light continuously on would do. It would damage the bulb, right? And it would also drain the life from the battery. And you don't want to have a dead battery and wanting to go home. So I decided that I was gonna get something to put there that could engage the brake light switch and see if that was the only problem. So I got a small piece of plastic with some crazy glue and decided to place it there. So I place it there, and if you look very closely, you can see where when I release the brake pedal, it actually engages the switch. So my next step was to put the spring back there and connect it back the main source of power. How does this brake light switch work? When you press down on the brake light switch turns on the brake lights at the rear of your vehicle. Essentially, it lets the driver know that your intention is to slow down. So I'm here trying to connect back the main power onto the brake switch to see if that was the only problem we have. So if this was the only problem we have, we would find out when we go behind the car to see if the brake lights are still on. So our brake lights was off, which tells us that our brake light switch was good. The only thing was missing was the little plastic thing which is used to engage the brake light. Thank you guys for watching. Please like, subscribe.